Online education is easier with the Moodle app. Learners can access education and training activities instantly from anywhere. Everything the user does offline in the app is automatically synchronized when connected. So the learning journey is always available across your devices. Visit the App Store or Google Play and download the Moodle app. Search for Moodle. Open your app. In the site address bar, write OdtuClass.metu.edu.tr. Use your Meta username and password. Click the course you are enrolled in. Now you are in your online classroom. First, you will see the week you are in. Click that to see the sections. Under the general section, you will see general info about your class, such as the program or vocabulary lists. Now, let's look at what there is under this week. You can see that your teacher has uploaded some files. Just click the file to view it. The blue folder contains several files. This one is Listening Handout 4. When you click the Sound Files folder, you will see that once downloaded, you can listen to these even if you are offline. Now, let's go back. You can see your classmates under the Participants link. You can also see your grades if your teacher prefers to use this tool. On the left bar, there is the calendar link. You can see important dates and homework that has been assigned. The Self-Access Center, or SAC, also has an online site, and you can add it to this app. On the left bar, click the link at the very bottom. Click Change Site, and at the bottom right-hand corner, click the plus sign. Now enter the address ocw.metu.edu.tr and again sign in with your Metu username and password. You will see the SAC Moodle course and enter. You will see that the menu is the same as OdtuClass. Here you can find resources such as the exam archive, hundreds of practice materials, resource books, and useful links.